take the loss first game of the year.
Field to go for the Cass Bulldogs.
Offense has really stuttered here in the second half.
He's not going to get it. Chickasha is going to take over right there. Everything is different with this Cass Bulldog team. How are they going to respond in the second half? Looks like they're going to fall short this year. How we're going to end this ball game, Cass Bulldogs fall short. We'll make the playoffs this year.